In 1990, Italian geologist Angelo Pitoni purchased strange blue stones from a Fula chief in Sierra Leone in West Africa. The tribe claimed the stones came from extraterrestrial visitors from the sky. Pitoni returned home to Europe and brought the mysterious stones to a university for testing. The results showed the stones didn't match any known mineral.